Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. And they both stand up. All right, well, he's landed some good shots tonight, but there's no three-piece, there's no soda. More often than not, it's one and done.
Oh, man, look at that. Picture perfect. Got to the leg, got this position, got another beautiful takedown.
Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head, or he's going to get blasted.
We have just reached the midway point of the fight.
I mean, he's cutting down the size with these beautiful leg kicks.
All right, fighting out of the clinch here, and not for long. Nice trip to get the takedown.
Yeah, sometimes, John, you have a guy that is just so versatile, and they can do these takedowns in so many ways. You saw it on full display right there with that trip.
All right, so he postures up here, and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, big knee to the body. That'll soften him up.
Oh, that was a really nice takedown.
All right, so he lands another takedown here, and he just continues to get his opponent to the ground. His opponent's done a pretty good job getting back to his feet, but can't stop the shot.
It'll finally start to exhaust him if he constantly goes up and down, he's got to split those legs and defend those takedowns before his opponent gets started.
Gets up again here, but hurting. Takedown attempt late, and it's good. 30 seconds now to go in the round. 20 seconds now remain in the round.
Nice punch lands.
Stuffs the takedown, no problem.
Are you ready? You ready?
Third round underway. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense?
Don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such tough to even be on his feet right now.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Oh, wow, oh!
Here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. All right, watch out for the setup here. DC, I know you don't pay your bets, but I'll bet you $100 he goes for another takedown here.
If I don't...
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Head kick attempt. It's blocked.
Big kick lands.
And a nice job at least staying upright on that. I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he is on Beach Street right now. He's seeing Tweety Birds over the top of his head. When you take a hook like that, you are on wobbly legs.
Oh,